So being a part of this program, we teach students how to be a paramedic, which is a two-year associate's degree program. We teach EMT, which usually can be completed in one semester. We also teach the public in CPR and first aid, which can be done in as little as 4 hours. What a student can expect in our program is a combination of classroom activities, lab activities, and clinical rotations where they go out in the field to learn the skills that they need.
They train us to get it right until we can't get it wrong. In this field, you're put in life and death situations, and you're gonna have to know when to make the right decision over and over again.
What I enjoy most about this program is the resources and the teachers. There are tons of things here that we can use, high fidelity mannequins. We have two ambulances here. The teachers themselves have tons of years of experience and are very knowledgeable and what they teach.
What I would tell someone considering this program is just to jump in and try it. That's basically what I did, and I really ended up enjoying it. And I think that we're all just going to be very proud of each other when we finish this program together. I'm building my future at GTCC.